Hey guys, so I'm outside Tropic Studios apartments and we're gonna go check out one of the rooms. Let's go.
So this is one of the rooms. As you come in on your left, you have a little kitchenette. And then to the right, you have a lovely bathroom with all your essentials. And then you come in through to the main room. You have two beds here. You have aircon, a vanity, wardrobe. And then through here, we have our balcony.
So now you've seen the rooms, let's head off to El Paradiso, our pool right nearest us. So here we are at El Paradiso Beach Club, which is right next to Tropic Studios, and you have full access to this whole beach club, which is literally one of the nicest, if not the nicest, beach club in Zante. So here we go, just look at it. So that, guys, is Tropic Studios, and now we're going to move on to the next. So we are here now at Mansion Apartments, which is right near Mansion Pool, and I'm going to show you one of the apartments. So let's go. So entering through here, we straight away have a little kitchenette type situation, and then right through here, right opposite, we have our bathroom, which is all fully equipped. Then if you just come through here to the main room, this is one of three beds. And this is just the whole room itself. We've of course got a wardrobe, and a vanity of course over here, and through to the balcony.
These apartments are also right next to Mansion Pool, where there are sunbeds, a bar, a DJ booth, and regular events being held throughout the week.
So guys, I'm now gonna take you to Zante Bay. Hey guys, so we're in Zante Bay Studios and let's go see one of the rooms.
So straight away as you walk in, we have the bathroom, fully equipped with everything, lovely. And then you come through to the main room, there's a bit of vanity area with a mirror. And this room has three beds, three single beds, and then a massive wardrobe space over here. And then through here onto the balcony is an amazing view, which I absolutely love. And
so let's go to the next accommodation. So now we're in Aloha Apartments and I'm going to show you one of the rooms, so come with me. So this is one of the rooms. As you can see, there are four beds in here. We have just bunk beds and then we've got two beds here. Over here we have our wardrobe space, little kitchen area, and then through here we have our bathroom. Yes. And then if you just come through here, we've got vanities, we've got mirrors, and here is our balcony, located right near the strip.
So now that you've viewed Aloha, let's go to our next location.
Hey guys, so I'm outside Enzo Apartments and I'm gonna show you one of the rooms. So over here we have our bathroom, which is fully equipped with everything. And then if you come through here is our first room. This is a triple room with three single beds, a vanity area and a wardrobe. And then if you come through here, we have our second room with also a kitchen with a fridge, a freezer, everything you need there, as well as two extra beds. And then if you come through here, we have our balcony. So now let's go to our next accommodation. Hey guys, so I'm out here outside of Timos apartments. This is the apartment block. I'm just gonna show you one of the apartments, so come with me. Okay, so as you enter, straight away you have a kitchenette kind of thing on the side here. Then opposite that we have our bathroom over here. And then through here, through our main room, here are two beds. This is a double room with two beds. And of course, a massive wardrobe, a vanity, and of course, a balcony. So now let's go check out Timos pool. So this is Timos pool, which is located right next to your apartments. You have full access 7 days a week, as well as access to the bar and the hotel reception, where you can grab a lovely drink while you chill by the pool. So guys, that is the end of the accommodation video. I hope you enjoyed. So those are all the accommodation options that you have on the RepRoot website. So get bookings.